We're here in Mexico for the second to last event of the 2021 WSL Championship Tour. The contest is set to start in 2 days at the famous right-hand point break, Barra de la Cruz. Before the contest begins, the boys head out for some warm-up free surfing. Griff made it through the seeding round and is on to the round of 32. With the current 5th place spot in the WSL rankings, Griffin needs a solid finish at this event in order to secure his chance at a world title at the Final 5 contest at Lowers. Only the top 5 ranked surfers go on from this event, and some names are close behind Griffin on the leaderboard. Griffin is up against Brazilian wildcard Matheus Hurdy. By less than 1 point, Matheus won the heat and eliminated Griffin from the event. This left Griffin likely to be passed on the rankings. Eventually, Connor Coffin took Griffin's 5th place spot, knocking Griff out of the race for a world title. Griffin ends the CT season with a 6th place finish, his best finish yet. While we're still here in Mexico, there's no better way for Griff to keep the energy high than getting back in the water, enjoying the waves this area has to offer alongside best friends, and soaking in an amazing finish to a wild year on tour.
Do it again in slow motion.
one whenever you